with Richard Taylor this morning from SensOre. Richard, morning.
Morning, Andrew. Good to be here.
Big news from you this morning, Richard. News of a demerger here, splitting the technology side of the business from the exploration focus. Just give us a bit of detail. Run us through some of the plans here.
Oh, yeah, it's fantastic news. We've got a great demerger plan where we're creating value by splitting the technology out from our exploration assets. So, I mean, over the last 2 years, we've had a lot of interest from venture capital and from strategic investors, but provided that we were private and not listed for that technology business. So it was a natural fit for us to be able to work on this demerger and be able to make the technology, which is growing rapidly, increasing revenues, very exciting new clients coming on board from the exploration assets, which, as you know, came up with a great discovery at Abbotts North, the lithium field there, the pegmatites. We want to be able to explore those as fast as we can. Mm-hmm. On the back of that, we've been able to attract our joint venture partner, Deutsche Rohstoff, to come into our head co, become a cornerstone investor, taking 19.9% of that project. And on top of that, being able to close a $3 million placement in support of that exploration pipeline, really focused at Abbotts North and that generation of technology that's been able to get us into really hot lithium territory across Western Australia.
And give us a bit of detail, Richard, as far as the name change here.
Yeah, Premier1 Lithium, it's an idea we've been incubating within Sensor for maybe 12 months. We sat down with our joint venture partner, Deutsche Rohstoff. We looked at different options about how we could bring these assets to market. And it became a natural fit that when we were demerging the technology, that we rebrand Sensor to Premier1 Lithium to focus on those high value assets that we're bringing to market that were generated by the technology and continue to be able to be supported from those assets. So I think it's pretty exciting that we can take that name change and be able to explore that portfolio and pipeline of projects.
Well, looking ahead as far as Premier1 Lithium and the Abbotts North project, near term, what are your plans?
Oh, absolutely drilling Abbotts North early in the new year. We're doing a lot of work over the last few months proving up that concept across that area of new pegmatites that we've discovered. We continue to be able to extend the areas of strike, both undercover and to the north of that project. We're continuing to do soil and grid samples across those areas, and it continues to look like a very exciting project. So our first cab off the rank for Premier1 Lithium is to be drilling Abbotts North right into those outcrops of pegmatites that are in that area, and also following up on those sort of other exciting projects that we have in the Yalgoo region with joint venture partners Firetail and Venture Minerals, and also at Montague with our joint venture partner there in with Gateway. So we've got into some great territory. There's a lot to do, and I'm very happy to have the backing of Deutsche Rohstoff and the new investors who participated in this placement.
It will be a strong start to 24 for you. Richard, good to speak. Thanks very much.
Always a pleasure, Andrew. Have a Merry Christmas.